hardest part is still to come. I know I need to let it bleed to fill it up again, but somehow daybreak. We still had to drive 600 miles. I made a wrong turn on the highway. We didn't notice for a while. We ended up in a small town. She sat up, said, "Let's go look around. Park the car, step outside. We can lose a little time. Let's embrace new atmosphere while we're here." We had to make a decision to follow our heads or follow our hearts. There was nothing missing, but we had just begun. You already had your plans to start another life, so we did what we thought was right. But what if everything we thought was right was wrong? What if we both let it fall apart instead of being strong? What if we both let go when we should have held on? What if you would not have gone? What if we were wrong? No,
that make my love less real. stuck at a traffic light. Hard day working noon to five. And she's so proud she's on her own out here in Ecatoa. And she tells her friends that life is hard while she drives around in her daddy's car. Jody believes in independence. Well, her daddy pays the bills and her mama prays for the little girl that ran away. Jody likes to talk about her problems. She says, well, 21, she feels like 35, and it's so hard just to stay alive. Jody thinks she's getting close to something, but Jody's just running.
We can fall off the ocean's edge, build a pyramid to come back from the dead. We can lose some blood to stop the pain. We can do a dance that will make it rain. We don't know anything. We don't know anything. Don't know anything. Only birds.
I can see the way you're looking at me. I don't like it. I can hear it in your voice when you speak. I don't want it. Not everything is built to last forever.
Sunday clothes and some old regrets. I can't go back inside, not yet. I watched that boy give his life away to a girl in white with a heart of clay. She won't always want what she wants today. And I know this goal.
Little star.